All right, so we're just gonna probably tonight spend most of our time around Caesar's Palace. See what we and who we run into, if anybody. But and maybe we'll head by Bellagio. We'll see. See everyone with their CinemaCon badges.
Hey, the show's about to start. So what the hell are you still doing outside?
Oh man, the show's about to start.
Get inside and take your seat.
We are outside the Colosseum. I believe the event of Warner Brothers already happened. Trailer Joker dropped. Tomorrow might be Universal again. Their food court. I like to go with a good Bobby's Burger if you ever come here. But there is other options as well. We are gonna head by the convention area again. Just that's because where I wanna go and you guys are gonna come with me. See how much has to be edited with music because of the music in the hotel. I mean, it's decently busy because of CinemaCon, but CinemaCon wasn't going on, it wouldn't be. It would just be a regular weekday, Tuesday, you know? Burger smells good. All right, so we are about to enter the area where I saw Willem Dafoe. It's right here. He was walking out this way from the convention area, because this is where the convention area is, where they have all the stuff besides what's going on in the Coliseum. Different rooms have different events going on. It's where you register. See in my other videos that I have that are up, but that's where we're heading back there right now.
He's a challenge. Knowing what to do for work.
Now I see where the dangerous behavior comes from.
Shut up!
You want to do something for your son? You get yourself to L.A.
Jimmy Kimmel wants to hook you.
What? They're not going to fly. Is that going to be a problem?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's really cool. Twister's simulator, kind of cool.
just a handful of places.
You let in?
Oh, yeah. I believe the speakeasy somewhere in here.